Once a year, during the Festival of Lights, Berlin turns into a shiny open-air gallery. Several million visitors from Berlin and around the world are enchanted by the light art on sites and buildings. Friends and relatives who cannot be there in person are usually taking part as well, via other people. Many millions of photos and videos will be sent via smartphone during the festival days. Especially at hotspots such as the Berlin TV Tower and Babelplatz, the network capacity reaches its limits. Therefore, the Berlin-based Fraunhofer Institute FOKUS tested the construction of a temporary 5G network with the EU project partners Humboldt-Universität zu Berlin, IHP, Karlstads University and Simula Research at the Festival of Lights 2019. Using a 5G network, an extremely large number of people in metropolitan areas can use their smartphones simultaneously and transfer rates of several gigabits per second can be realized. This is up to 100 times faster than before. In addition to a 180-degree camera, the test setup comprised a 60 GHz antenna system, Wi-Fi access points, and an edge cloud housed in a van on site. In this mobile data center, the temporary 5G network was operated with the Fraunhofer FOKUS Open 5G Core software. The camera recorded the illuminations of the surroundings. Instead of sending the data to a central cloud, the videos are transferred to an edge cloud via the 60 GHz link. The processing of the video data close to the end user, in the edge, has a number of advantages. The shorter transmission paths mean, for example, that the data can be processed more quickly. The edge cloud consists of a hybrid cloud infrastructure from NetApp that integrates compute and storage, and a 60 GHz antenna system from the project partner IHP. The software-based communication network that was implemented with the Open 5G Core from Fraunhofer FOKUS provides a 5G Core network that can be flexibly adapted to the application. Besides the antenna, the Core network is the decisive component of a 5G network. This is where communication is controlled. The Edge Cloud also uses software for calculating and displaying the 180-degree videos. This software comes from the Norwegian project partner Simula Research. Thus, the temporary 5G core network can be used for both. Nearby processing of video data in the edge and fast transmitting the videos between smartphones connected to 5G or Wi-Fi. In the future, friends and relatives all over the world could see the illuminations in just a few milliseconds, quasi-real-time, on their smartphones using a temporary 5G network.